Hey everyone, welcome back. We are continuing.
Sentrance! Oh wait, Pidgey.
We are continuing the gym battle.
You're starting
of Matthew versus Faulkner.
The four of us are starting to become a team now.
Especially me and Bob.
And Liza too, because I'm guiding him and he doesn't make fun of me anymore. Isn't that right?
Come on, Pidgey. We can take care of your little ball for him. Whoa, critical hit.
Thank you. That's how big a critical hit.
No.
This is bad. Okay, let's center him.
Go, center him. Use quick attack. No, not Roost, that annoying move. This is probably the most annoying move that
you're gonna lose, alright.
That Faulkner has ever.
Ever. Team with me. Faulkner, the most annoying team of all time. Oh my god, he's so annoying. Even
I know you may have
actually, but the worst is with me and that annoying wild tank.
Well, at least it took down half of it, more than half of it, please.
But Bob, you can do this.
Go, Bob!
Go, Bob! Go, go, go!
Let's go, Bob! Let's
my
go.
Name is...
Guess what my name is?
No!
Who's that Pokemon?
It's Iron Man!
No!
Wait, what the? That's all Water Gun does?
No! This is sucky!
And frustrating.
Sucky. Come on, Bob.
How are you supposed to do this?
This is a bad day. This is a very bad day. Leo, I'm lowering its defense with strategy.
Strategies are good for you. And he works on his attack.
No!
Hey, you lowered his defense. Besides, back then in Platinum, Newt had a very hard time following because Newt kept using stats.
Who did?
Remember Luke.
Who kept using stats?
Luke Fastlung?
Yeah, but which trainer?
The rival!
Oh god no. Oh god no.
Oh god no!
If I lose this to Waku.
I'm not using any of those potions.
I'm doomed!
Matthew was right. You couldn't beat the gym leader.
Sorry, dude. Walk this over.